Hello everyone, my name is Koyo Otsu from Saitama University in Japan. Each presentation, we would like to present an interactive device to enhance interaction between performers and the audience during live music performances. In this study, we focus on live music events as a good example of enthusiastic group interaction and consider technical support methods for facilitating the collective exciting of such crowds. In live music events, specific physical interaction between performers and audience are observed, such as clapping and dancing together, and sometimes using light stick or message boards to express their support. Therefore, by supporting the common experiences among on-site participants and promoting the synchronization of the physical behaviors that provoke them, it is possible to increase the sense of solidarity among participants and promote enthusiastic interaction. We developed a system that supports bidirectional communication between performers and audience members by our original interactive device. Using this system, performers can transmit our movements and singing voices as vibrations and lights on devices held by the audience. Furthermore, the audience's actions on the device are reflected as light elements on the performer's costume. Therefore, it provides the audience with a means of clearly expressing their support. The light stick device for the audience was designed based on those used in actual live events of Asian pop musicians. On the other hand, the performance setup consists of a wristband type acceleration sensor and an electric costume equipped with wirelessly controllable LEDs. To survey the effectiveness of our proposed method, we first experienced with a form of live music performance with some restrictions. In this experiment, we aimed to clarify two points: the validity of vibration feedback synchronized with the performer and the usefulness of the bidirectional communication support. Therefore, we conducted two types of user experiments. One is to compare the vibration patterns of user devices, and the other is to compare unidirectional and bidirectional system operations. From the results of the questionnaire survey, it was found that the vibration feedback to the audience synchronized with the performance movement affects the audience's feeling of unity with the performer more than the vibration feedback with a constant rhythm. Furthermore, it was found that the bidirectional communication support and visualization mechanism in our system contributed to further unification of the group and the case that supports unidirectional communication. Moreover, we conducted an additional field test in a way that is faithful to actual live performance, unlike the previous experiment. This field test was conducted with Japanese professional music performers and their fan club members. The audience experienced a normal light stick and our proposed system during this performance, and asked the questionnaire after the event. The result of the questionnaire showed the same trend as in the previous experiment, and we could also confirm the effectiveness of the proposed method from the survey of actual users. In this presentation, we proposed a system to enhance relationship interaction between performers and audiences by providing bidirectional communication support. The proposed framework for sharing physical behaviors among a group of people can be used as a means of promoting crowd unification and encourage the participation of various people. We believe that our findings could be applied not only to live events, but also to other group interactions accompanied with physical actions. In addition, the behavioral information handled by the system can be conveyed via internet. Therefore, we can extend our proposed method to provide a participation scheme like a local site in various viewing environments. In the future, we plan to study how to support appropriate interactions in an environment where multiple types of viewers are mixed. Thank you for listening.